All right, y'all. So, first of all, I just want to say happy Founders Day to my Sarahs. Period. It's J13, okay? Okay, so today I have a Delta box. This is January's box. We're going to open this one and we're going to see what's inside. So, I'm in a Facebook group. They usually like exchange out the boxes or like, if somebody wants something that somebody else don't, like, you know, that type of stuff, little swap type of stuff. So they usually say what's in the boxes, but honestly, I don't be paying that group no mind for real. So I really don't know what's in this box. So we're going to find out together. They done got lazy with it, y'all, because it would be a box inside of a box, but now it's like the box is the box. If you know, let me show y'all. Hold on. Actually, I don't have it. They all downstairs, so never mind. I was gonna show y'all, but never mind. So let me actually take a picture of this. And let's see what's inside. So it comes nicely wrapped. Real cute. Hope y'all can see that. Y'all, without even looking, I'm gonna try to guess what's in here. So I know it's a planner. It's a planner for the whole year. Like, y'all literally been getting these boxes since I done crossed. And it's always a planner that comes in January or maybe December. But last month I didn't get a planner, so I know it's in here. I didn't even look yet, y'all. So we're gonna see. Oh, okay. Let me see. We got this. What do you call it? So it's a vintage varsity cardigan. Let's see. And y'all, I got a flight at 6 a.m. So y'all know I'm about to be repping my set at the airport. Okay, this is cute. It's giving business casual. This is cute. Okay. I ain't gonna lie, it give old lady a little bit, but I feel like I could rock this. This is really cute. Y'all can see me try this on. I'm gonna do a little try on haul for y'all. Okay. The next thing, like I told y'all, a planner. Daily greatness. I really love these planners. Let me show y'all. I have another one. Y'all, this planner is literally from last year, 2022. It says I choose me. And then the new one, daily greatness. Y'all, this is gonna be a great year. I'm excited. This is a beautiful planner. And it says, this planner belongs to a woman destined for greatness. And then my name goes there. And so what I like about these planners is every month there is a quote in here. So this month's quote says, step out of the space you're in. Use fear to grow. We can change lives starting with our own. I love that. And that's by Soledad O'Brien. And then, so literally every month. And in this planner, I sound out of breath, y'all. In this planner, you can keep track of your monthly intentions, like finances, personal relationships, spiritual wellness, work. And then some notes for you to take at the bottom. I think this is really cool. And then you have a monthly budget on here. Some of y'all need this. Expenses, savings, income, a little summary notes, all of that. Did you stick to your monthly budget? Are you meeting your savings goals? Like, all of that. And then a monthly book list. I love this because I read books all the time. I read about 100 books a year. more than that. And then a habit tracker, tracking all your habits. I think this is amazing. If y'all don't subscribe to this box, I think at least you should always get like the January box, because there's always something good. Plus this planner, like this planner alone, it makes it worth it for me. I think the box is like $50 a month. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, sometimes it's always a hit or miss. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's not. And just to give y'all an example, like a box that I got a couple months ago had this little carry-on bag. I think it's cute. I like it. This was from, I want to say this was from October or November. And then it came with this little, what you call it? I forget what they call these bags. But, oh, like a toiletry bag. Oh, actually, this is a makeup bag. Hold on. This is not this month, y'all. This is from October or November, but I love this. And I actually have a flight today, so I'm actually, I might use this as my carry-on. Y'all gonna know. Y'all gonna know what day it is. And look, the hand, stop playing with me. Y'all gonna know. I like how this fold up. So, like, for storage purposes, like, if you're not using this bag and it's just sitting in the closet, oh, but baby, I'm going to use this bag. But, again, happy Founders Day to my sorors. Hope y'all out having a great time. Or hope y'all have a great time today, tonight, whatever y'all doing. Be safe. And I love y'all. Make sure you like and subscribe this video if you want to see February's box. Bye, y'all.
Yeah. Kept the gallery open till 10 for you and your